It takes a man, if he's out of college, it would take at least 6 years, 2 years of study of philosophy and 4 years of study of theology. If he's still in college or he is just coming out of high school, he'll need those 4 years of college and he'll study his philosophy and then the 4 years of seminary. So anywhere from 6 to 8 years before a man would become a priest.